Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to recover your lost emails with EZAS Email Recovery Wizard step by step. In the UI, you have two options. You can choose to recover your deleted email or recover your PST file. First step, select your source PST file location. You can choose the source file or search the PST file. Either way. Next, select your destination path. The next step, you select the scan width that you prefer. Open the folder to check your lost emails. Open it up with your Outlook.